What do you want?
I just want to show you my new boy.
Lamar, honestly, what do you want?
Zoe, come on, let's go. Mommy, so get the fuck away from my house before I get a restraining order on your nutty ass. Let me go!
I just want to talk. I just want to talk.
I know he's supposed to be Zoe's daddy, but...
Look, I don't give a fuck. I ain't motherfucker. Are you out your rabbit ass mind? First you show up to my house unannounced, and then you just pop up at my daughter's school?
Why was Zoe so shook to see me, huh? What the fuck you been telling her?
Zoe didn't know you were out. So why the fuck would you just pop up at her school?
I'm her goddamn daddy. I don't need to make no motherfucking announcement.
You are not Zoe's father. I let her call you that when we were together, nigga, but y'all ain't blood.
I catch you at a bad time.
Nigga, don't come question me. I ain't seen your ass in 2 years.
That's because you stopped coming to...
Look, Mo, we can get into all of that later.
What the fuck? What the...
I got shot, all right?
Look, Mo, I'm so sorry.
You ain't got shit to say to me.
Look, you know this was not my fault, right?
Fuck you. Fuck you and me. You motherfuckers lie more than you breathe. Stay the hell away from my fucking house.
Mo!
You can't be serious.
No, Monique, please just hear me out.
What's his name?
Blackie. Come on.
That's not a fucking pet. That's a monster.
No, he's cool.
No, he is not. He looked like he'd been trained to kill and don't know nothing but violence.
It ain't his fault.
Look, Zoe thought you were sick for the past 2 years, so she prayed for you every night. So for you to just show up to her fucking school with some cheap-ass stuffed animal...
Zoe got a right for her family to be together, you understand?
Lamar, you don't think that we're gonna be together, right?
I'm trying to do what's best for our family!
Just stay your crazy ass the fuck away from me and Zoe!
Or what? Please.
Hey, you need to get the hell out.
I'll be gone by tomorrow.
Nigga, now, or I'ma call the police. Alright, fine.
Yep. Don't go do something stupid.
Stupid was thinking you would change. Now get the fuck off me!
Alright, look, I know I fucked up, Mo. But I would never hurt you or Zoe.
Did your dizzy ass forget you put your hands on me in front of my daughter? And you shot Meech?
How the fuck you defending that motherfucker? He ain't no different from me.
Lamar, I already told you, Zoe is not yours.
Monique, stop with that bullshit. You know I'm the only daddy she's ever known.
Look.
You can't keep ignoring me. And you sure as hell can't keep parading that squirmy-ass little nigga in front of my kid. You hear me?
All right, Mo, get on. Peace.
Talk some sense into your friend peeing with his dumb ass, you stupid motherfucker.
You sound Lamar yet?
That nigga all fucked up. Got a shit bag, can't fuck no more.
How the hell you know?
Fuck you, bitch.
Got some Dutch girl donuts, salty ones too.
This your idea of a wellness check?
What if it is?
More like guilt trip. I told your ass Lamar was back, and you thought I was bugging. Now you walking around clutching your neck, and your boys keep rolling past my house, and rolling keep rolling in my fucking fridge.
What the fuck?
What's cracking? I've been calling the page of you all day.
So you just thought it was a smart idea to pop up unannounced?
What you talking about? We need to rap.
Look, I ain't got time for this.
Man, I don't give a damn if you got company in there. Look, we need to talk about this motherfucker Lamar right now.
Bye, Demetrius.
It's for your own protection.
So I promise to pick our daughter up on time. Scout's honor.
That ain't no damn scout's honor.
No?
Send Zoe and our daughter to your mama house. We just need to protect them, that's it.
I'm not about to be away from my kids because of your dumb ass.
I know you was right about Lamar and I should have listened to you the first time, all right?
I'm trying to get why you still live with your parents and y'all be just fighting like that.
That's how we show my love.
You sound a little dysfunctional to me.
Somebody took Zoe.
Nigga, don't play with me. What the fuck you mean somebody took Zoe?
Calm down.
Police.
You can't do that.
Why the hell I can't?
Because Meech took Zoe.
And I can make it up to you. Please.
It'll be a cold day in hell before I forget your ass again.
I apologize. What the hell else you want me to do?
You've been handling this shit yourself real fine, huh?
Fuck you, Meech. I need something to take the edge off.
Then send the kids off, sit tight, and stop touching shit you can't fucking handle.
Get the fuck out of my house before I pull a strap out on your ass.
I'm gonna give you this chance. But do not fuck this up.
I promise I got you. Don't trip.
Oh, that was a bright idea to have a 12-year-old cook some pancakes.
I know. I was just trying to buy her some more time, though.
Lamar.
Hey, come tell me this don't feel right.
Get out. I want to talk to my client in private.
The fuck is you?
Unless you want to disregard the Sixth Amendment and get whatever case you think you have thrown out since you want to violate my client's right to counsel.
Night-night.
Oh, okay.
Really, Meech? Zoe's in here and you pulling out a fucking strap? Hey, yo, get the fuck away from my house before I call the police.
All right, fuck it then. We done. Nigga, you been done. Get to stepping, nigga. Nigga, fuck you, trunk hole ass nigga. Fuck you talking about? Right. Fuck out of here. You ain't bad,
young ass nigga. Shut the fuck up.
And even if I wanted to make love to you, I can't.
Look, let's be real clear. You ain't never touching me again. Meech got Zoe. Why the fuck would he do something? This got something to do with y'all street shit, don't it? I knew I shouldn't have touched your ass.
Calm down.
Fuck, go.
Please, Mo.
Let me go.
Look, I promise you, I'ma get Zoe back. All right, please.
What?
Every single time, I got this shit under control. You wanna fuck shit up? Why? Why, homie? Why?
Dad. You know what? It's over there off DuPont, near Foreman Park. That's the only place that crazy motherfucker might go.
Man, like some DMV to start today.
Don't blaze up in here. I cannot show up to work reeking all the hot contact.
Girl, you the best paralegal they got.
Damn right. And I want to keep it that way, so put that out for the kids coming here.
All right.
Tell her I said hi.
Bye, Lamar.